I just wanted to say thank you for all of your help.
No worries. I'm just glad it all worked out.
You know, whenever I've needed you, you've been there for me. I mean, seriously, how many times do you think you've saved my ass?
Well, I stopped counting when you turned 16. But don't worry. Nothing's gonna happen to you while I can help it. You're like a daughter to me.
I know. And that really means the world to me. But there is someone else out there who actually is a daughter to you. And eventually she's gonna come home. And I want you to think about forgiving her.
I already have. And I'll be glad to tell her so when I see her next. But in the meantime, I want to go and visit Crystal in the hospital.